Is everybody here on the drugs, or... Wait, am I the only one seeing this orb?
Welcome to the post-Devil's Night world, Agent. Anymore, people are used to Legion dropping doomsday devices on them. I dare say they almost expect them.
And it just moved.
It moved, huh? Curious.
I'm in the area, Friday.
Again?
This thing is starting to piss me off.
It must be leading you somewhere. But why? What could it be looking for? Huh. Oh, it covered quite a bit of distance there. If you'd rather drive, I'm sure there are plenty of civilian vehicles around you could commandeer, yeah?
As expected, I'm staring at a golem right now.
You know, I'm hesitant to call this a golem, but... never mind. You take care of that, and I'm going to see if I can find out what Babylon is up to. Done playing with Babylon's toy? Good. Now get back to the Ark so we can plan our next move. I'll see you back at the Ark, Agent.
For my work.
Where is my crystal?
The process cannot be rushed.
Your time is nearly up. Do not squander this final opportunity.
Yes, Morningstar. I have a plan. Behold, the Cermak Comet. The crystal encased in its shell has a dark matter resonance more than sufficient for the Morningstar's plans.
And I have precisely the tool for the job. The Hammersmith Graviton Induction Resonator.
Do not fail me, Hammersmith. I must have that comet.
Right. Well, since it seems we're going to be in Seoul for a bit, let's get our bearings. Can you get to higher ground, Agent? This is the Tomorrow Tech Expo main pavilion. Have a look around while I find us a suitable spot to call down a warp generator.
Tired of all the electronics you need to control on a daily basis? Not a problem anymore. The robot...
Look at all this. Seoul certainly means it when they say building the city of tomorrow, yeah? I think I found the perfect spot, Agent. Seoul's Tranquility Temple. Head there and set the beacon for a warp point, yeah?
So, Persephone sounded happy.
Yeah, happy as a shark sniffing blood.
You guys aren't gonna sell me out, are ya?
What's this? Reality TV star Rod Stone is accepting blame for his fuck-up?
Look, we all made mistakes in that lair.
Yeah, sure. Of course, some of us made bigger mistakes than others,
Home, sweet, sacred temple turned field office.
Come see me as soon as you get in, Agent. All right. Call down the warp generator and let's get you home. And teleportation capability is online in Seoul. Come on back to the Ark, Agent.
A place for everything and everything in its place. Though sometimes that place is the dustbin. Well, welcome back to the Ark. Have fun in Babylon's lair?
For certain definitions of fun, sure.
Persephone and I are still coordinating our plan. In the meantime, Claymore requested a word with you.
Oh-ho! Welcome to the armory there. Hey, I heard about what happened in Babylon's lair. No worries. Persephone'll cool off. Besides, with me fitting your kits, he won't stand a chance next time you find him. That reminds me, Gremlin was asking about you. Swing by the R&D lab when you've a chance.
There you are. Oh, I just got the fabricator up and running again, so Gremlin's R&D shack is raring to go. Once I have the materials I need, that is. Flippy floppy.
Persephone wants a word with you. Best head over to her office then.
Well, at least she can't fire me.
Agent. Well, it seems your complete and utter failure to assassinate Dr. Babylon may have yielded some positives.
Yes! I mean, yeah, I knew that.
Intelligence suggests Babylon intended Seoul to be more than just a brief pit stop. We need to find out what the Doctor's designs are. Friday has the details. Go see her. Now go back to work before I have Carol in HR enact a performance review.
Attention, Mayhem staff. While next Monday is a holiday observed by a wide array of cultures, management would like to remind you that if you wanted days off, then maybe you should have picked a different job. Okay, then.